Welcome back to Nicole's View. So this is going to be more of a correction video, a lighthearted video. So when I did my video about that super duper coon, David Clark, I had played the song Bad Boys in the beginning, thinking, oh, this is so funny, this is going to go great with my video. And then I get to talking and cutting up, and then I go, oh, this is done by the great Bob Marley. And then someone in the comment section was like, no, it was not done by Bob Marley. It was done by a group called Inner Circle. And I thank that person, because no matter how big or small, if something isn't right or if I have a factoid wrong, feel free to just say, hey, Nicole, it was actually done by so-and-so, like the person did. I'm sorry, I forgot your name. If you see this video, thank you. Okay. Obviously, I'm not a big listener of Jamaican music. I do, of course, we all know Marley. I know his monster hits. And my dumbass, when I put that song in the video, someone had a photo of Bob Marley up on the video. I'm like, oh, Bob Marley, he sung this song. Oh, okay. Yeah. No. So, yeah, you know, hey, it happens to the best of us. And I just did a little research on them. And it says Bad Boys is a 1987 song by the Jamaican reggae band Inner Circle, which obtained high popularity in the United States after its release in 1993, peaking at number 8 on the Billboard Hot 100 chart and number 7 on the Top 40 mainstream. Who knew that? In 87, I was, 3 years old, so. But I remember the song, you know, as the theme song for Cops, the show. So that's how most of us know the song here in the States. But, yeah, it's definitely always good to stay up on your stuff, okay? And like I said, thank you guys for helping correct me. I'm not beyond approach. If you see something that's, you're like, no, that's not right quite, just let me know. It's cool. You know, I'm not going to tell you, oh, go away. No. That's not my style. But it's just cool to know when you're like, oh, so that wasn't right after all. So anyway, guys, I just wanted to do that, make that slight correction and all this good stuff. Now it makes me want to go listen to that music. See, now you learn something new every day, you know, no matter how big or small. So, all right, guys. Anyways, that's it for now. Take it easy. It is officially New Year's Eve, so you guys be careful out there. I'll probably try to shoot out some more videos, maybe possibly tomorrow if we don't do anything. But for the most part, if I am not on video or do any more videos tomorrow, have a happy and safe New Year's Eve. Happy New Year's Day. Let's try to ring in 2018 as positive as possible, okay? We really need that right now. We need positive energy. We need just coming together. We just need that right now. We need it more than ever, and I hope that that's how we can at least enter 2018, but we can make no promises, right? Anyway, guys, thank you. Have a great night, and I'll see you in the next video.